Meshtastic LORA 2.4 GHz band is an international band with worldwide acceptance. It means that any civilized and law-abiding country will have this band in agreement with International Telecommunications Union, ITU. One of the advantages of this band is that there is no duty cycle limitations. We have such limitations with other bands like 10% duty cycle for 433 MHz band in EU. Another advantage is sub-gigahertz Meshtastic LoRa bands have little bandwidth to support audio, video, etc. However, Meshtastic worldwide 2.4 GHz band has wide bandwidth to support multimedia. Current version of Meshtastic already has an audio module to be used with LILYGO T3-S3 devices. Antenna performance on this band is another advantage. Antenna gain is very high as compared to its length. It is due to its very high frequency of 2400 MHz. It is about 3 times higher than EU and US bands and 5 times higher than 433 MHz band. This band has an advantage that it gives best coverage indoors and in the buildings. I have no good experience with basements. Almost nothing works there, including this band. All this coverage experience is based on my own observation, and it is not backed by scientific evidence at this time. The biggest disadvantage of this band is that you will rarely find mesh networks running 2.4 GHz. The main reason is that it's a new band and not many people are using it as of today. My personal experience with this band and LILYGO T3-S3 SX1280 is very pleasant. I particularly like the SX1280's feature of measuring distance without the help of GPS. See you again in another video.